Arizona is known for its many natural wonders, such as the Grand Canyon and Sedona. But Arizona also has several man-made wonders. One of the most amazing is Biosphere 2. It's located in south-central Arizona, just north of the city of Tucson. Biosphere 2 is a gigantic science complex set up to learn more about the natural processes that sustain life on Earth. It's a huge sealed greenhouse filled with a variety of plant and animal life that can be studied under controlled conditions. In addition to the main greenhouse, there are several support structures. That big white dome is one of Biosphere's lungs. We'll get a better look at that later. The main greenhouse structure is over 90 feet high and houses a volume of over 7 million cubic feet. In Biosphere 2's original mission back in the 90s, it was sealed shut for a couple of years to test our ability to maintain a living world completely separate from Earth. The first part of the tour is in this building, where you watch a 15-minute movie telling about the purpose and history of Biosphere 2. Then they open the hatch, and the tour moves inside the actual greenhouse structure. Once inside, a very knowledgeable guide tells all about the many environments and experiments that are going on inside. Biosphere 2 has five major environments, including a miniature ocean complete with a coral reef. By the way, there is a place where you can get a much better view of the ocean later in the tour. Some of the other environments inside Biosphere 2 include a tropical rainforest, a savanna grassland, mangrove wetlands, and a fog desert. Now, in addition to the environments, there are several experiments going on, like this one, which studies the details of how vegetation migrates in response to climate change. Next, the tour moves underneath Biosphere 2, where there is a big industrial complex containing all the pipes, piping, ducts, fans, heaters, and coolers needed to supply the various environments with the air and water that they need in the proper amounts and temperatures. Then we go down a long tunnel to see one of Biosphere 2's lungs. The lungs are there to let Biosphere breathe, but not to bring in fresh air. Instead, the lungs provide relief for the expansion and contraction of the air with temperature and pressure changes. Without those lungs, Biosphere's glass walls would shatter from the pressure. The lung consists of a gigantic membrane of rubber-like material, which slowly moves up and down in response to the changes in pressure. The movement of the membrane is too slow to be seen with the naked eye, but as the tour guide demonstrates here, the membrane is, in fact, moving. Next, the guide opens a hatch, and we go outside the lung. Now, from this vantage point, we can see again just how huge the lung is. Also from here, we can see these buildings. They have the equipment that provides backup power in case of a power failure, and also provides some of the heating and cooling for Biosphere 2. Now at this point, the guided part of the tour is over, but you're invited to stick around and continue looking around the grounds. You're also invited to go to this underground area where you can get a much better look at Biosphere's ocean. Several big picture windows give you a dramatic underwater view. In addition to the ocean view, there is also a museum with displays that are both artistic and scientific that will tell you all about life in Earth's oceans, both in the present and throughout Earth's geological history. So that's a look at the amazing things that you can see at Biosphere 2. If you're in the Tucson area, I highly recommend that you go take a tour. Check out their website for more information.